Hello everybody, my name is Miguel of the Super Trail, and welcome back to some more FIFA in online friendlies, where me and Jr go against each other. Yes, I'm playing with Jr again. Say hello, Jr, the other member of the Super Trail.
Hi guys, my name is Jr Johnson. Jr. Remember me from the last video?
Yeah. Yes, if you guys remember in the last video, we started a new season, and I won the first match, but if you guys remember on the previous video prior to that, I won the championship. And I posted a video one or two days ago about us, me and Junior teaming up against each other. And co-op seasons. And if you guys haven't watched it, you should watch it. I will put a link to the video. And I don't want to spoil anything of the video, so yeah, I'll put a link in the description below for you guys can see so you guys can see that video. Now, back to what we're doing. We're continuing our season, and the World Cup is this week. Well, this is going to be posted on Friday, so one of the matches, as you guys can tell, I'm Mexico. Mexico plays Friday against, well, not Brazil. Brazil's not until Tuesday. Mexico, Brazil. But they do play against Cameroon. But we're just going to play Mexico and Brazil. And this is a rival match.
Yeah. Oh my God.
This is a rival match. Push X. Okay. Rival match.
Alright, you dickwad.
Fuck up. Alright. Junior's gonna be rocking the blue Brazil jersey. I'm gonna be rocking the green. Now he's rocking. Okay. Alright. And, of course, we are playing in the Estadio Azteca.
Wait, the cabrón.
I'm trying to do some decent commentary, and you're telling me to be quiet. Oh, I'm the player that broke his leg.
You broke my heart.
What? Did you not see how Luis Montes broke his leg during the game versus Ecuador? He like fractured it. And it was like, and his leg was like,
I know, I'm gonna know who the fuck.
Oh, and because I'm playing as Mexico, I got the commentary in Spanish. As Spanish commentator, so you guys can hear the goal. Alright. Mexico versus Brazil as a special World Cup video. And it begins. Wait, push pause. I'm sorry, everyone. I have to check this in order to make sure our audio isn't the game audio. Okay, everything's good.
Oh, now we can start?
Yeah, we can start. Fucking back.
Okay. About time.
Alright, now, hey, easy there. Don't try to, uh-oh. All right. Whoa, that was a far pass. I wasn't trying to go for that. Now it's out. Now it's out. That was a nice pass. That was brilliant. Now, I just had like a quick couple seconds of lag for some reason. Luis Gustavo.
You're lagging?
I was. Oh.
I'm not even lagging.
Cause you gave me your lag. That's probably why. No, I'm just kidding. No, I'm good.
I would have lagged too.
Alright, Luis Monte.
Don't you think I would have started lagging?
And we're open. We're going to go for a cross. And the first goal might be already early. Oh, really? Really?
How come you didn't make it?
Why am I getting lag?
I'm not lagging.
Well, I didn't ask you. I'm saying, why am I lagging?
Oh, I thought you said you're lagging.
Ah.
You know what? You don't have to be rude. Joey said you don't have to be rude. She said when you're rude, you don't put her in the mood.
This is how passing should be.
Are you trying?
Oh, really? When I get near the goal line, it just happens to freeze. And the first goal is... Oh, no!
You're garbage.
Why do I always get pull shots? And why does it flag when I get close to the goal line? Oh, wait. Why did I move down?
You're garbage, man. Why the fuck did you have to do that? You know what? When people
if I'm so garbage, why did I win the last one?
Oh, oh, Miguel, you dirty.
Ah,
dog.
And he's open, and he's open. He's gonna go for the first goal, the first goal, the first goal. Why does it lag? Oh.
Lag.
Why did it lag?
How come y'all? You see, it's you. Why
hey!
You blaming me?
Hey! Ah! You tried to go for a back heel goal. You tried to go for a back heel goal. Jeez, Junior!
Yeah.
All of a sudden, you magically explode with good skill. Oh no! 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 Congratulations, you got your first goal. And that's your only goal.
Yeah.
You have been warned. That's your only goal. Oh, what's going on?
What's going on? What's going on?
I didn't even push anything. Oh. Well, I didn't even push anything. Okay. Well, wait. Oh, no, I'm good. No one saw that. No one saw the guide. I don't have four friends online.
Okay. Okay, Cupcake, carry up. I want a piece of your cake. Aw, you damn ninja. Can I say that? Miguel.
Ah, come on!
Oh, is that word? Is that word okay to use?
Ninja? Well, as long as you're not... Oh,
yeah.
I got it. What am I making for a goal? The goal!
The goal!
Look at that. Look at that angle shot. Goddamn lag.
You should call yourself a Steve Lags.
You're the one with the horrible bad choice of router. And it's absorbing my absorbed my bandwidth.
Why should it laggy? My shit is lagging too, right?
Your router is absorbing my bandwidth, and it's kind of like PG on 2K.
Mine is a dual band.
But you got an AC router. That's for faster computers.
Well, my 360 is a half PC and half Xbox. So now feels stupid now?
No, it only. My is supposed to go in girls, not dudes. So you've been doing it the wrong way. I'm so sorry, viewers. That was inappropriate. Oh no! That was inappropriate.
Watch your mouth.
You watch your mouth with your... And the cross. Ah! And the header! And the header! No!
Damn, dude.
And the cross. Again, for the cross. And the header! No!
No!
It's not a goal. Stop torturing me.
Oh, it wasn't?
It wasn't a goal. My guy would have ran in celebration. Ah! Oh, one of your guys is injured.
You heard him, that's why.
And a cross. Another cross. Oh.
What if the FIFA ended in a like fight, like a team just got in a fight?
So that's in hockey.
Would that be the
Oh no, 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 no. Hey, no. No, get the fuck out! Get the no!
Thank you, Miguel.
I hate you so much.
Why?
That early lag sesh that costed me, and you know it.
When the season ends, it's gonna be like a 7.
Enough for that.
It's gonna be like a 7-point difference.
What are you talking about?
Like when the game ends. Isn't it?
Oh! No, a victory is 3 points. You have zero right now because of that first loss. The victory is 3 points. Your goals don't add on to the points. It's separate.
So, oh, now we're like 0-0, huh? No, I'm winning now.
You're winning. Yeah, because on the last one, I beat you by one goal.
Yeah.
And then with the first goal, it made us even. And then with this goal, now you're up by one goal. And the first goal of the game!
Goal! Last goal of the
header.
Boy.
Get the ball. Oh, well, you can just celebrate. It's the first half. An amazing header by Raul Jimenez of Club America, my favorite Mexican sports team. Alright, I still have a chance to tie and win. You're getting a little too cocky, Junior, so... maybe before halftime. Montes, Luis Montes, with the cross, and another! Oh, get the ball! Oh, you smart, you kicked it out.
Ball, foul.
It's out.
You're never gonna make it. Again, why are you trying to make the same
thing? Volley.
My goalie's not gonna let you make a goal.
Yes, he will. Right now, he will. Never mind.
What right now?
Ignore that right now. Rafa Marquez.
But you know what? You helped me make the second goal, so that's going to be a loss in history when people see that.
Better! Oh! Your goalkeeper is one challenging opponent. Tiro de esquina. Alright, this is going to be the goal right here.
What? What is?
This one? Nope, never mind. It was from a defender, so I thought it was going to make a miracle happen. Ah! I couldn't let you keep going. Uh-oh. Alright, go. Oh! Oh, damn it. Ah, that was my ball. Referee is a dick.
que el árbitro no se equivoque.
Oh, he's a good man.
I passed it too went. Far.
That's why when we win, we're gonna give the goalie a raise.
It's halftime.
For being so honest in this game.
Man, that was an intense first half right there. Junior has a lead from one goal and then an own goal from my guy. Speaking of own goal, that's the own goal right there. So, yeah. Push the button. Push the button. And there's the goal for my guy. Oh, you push the button when it shows my guy. You're a dick.
Didn't you tell me to do that?
Yeah, but you had to wait for where it shows the replay of my guy's goal, huh? Alright, we're going to go back straight to the game now. Right now. Anytime now. You got 30 seconds.
Stop pressuring me. Before I fucking Batista bomb your shit.
Are you getting an attitude with me? I thought you were going to say stop getting an attitude with me or make more goals on you. It's like that's going to happen. Ah!
What if that girl calls you her negrito? What would you do?
Hey, that still counts.
I'm talking about you, dude, not no one else.
No, but that word, that still counts as...
No, it doesn't. I'm not offending nobody. You are dark. You are kind of dark.
It's because it's summer. Ah, no! No! How?
No! Golazo!
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Sexy, yeah, you know it. Look at how swagger that shit. I mean that. Ooh!
Get the...
Oh. How are you just a render, man? No way in hell you're gonna catch up.
Oh crap.
Oh yeah, I'm just messing. I was testing you right there. I'm testing you, boy. Don't get you're totally cool.
Aha.
Yo, no, I don't want to buy a hookah.
I don't even smoke hookah. Ah, that would have been one right there.
Didn't you say you like that kind of girl?
No. I don't like... Left can go.
You're still losing my one, anyways.
So I don't give a shit.
3-2, and we need another. We need to score. No. All right, time to go for the tie. No more screwing around.
Let's say you're gonna tie up. If you couldn't, let's say you're gonna tie, dude.
Yeah.
We never let people win.
Luis Montes, el gol y Peña.
You will go down in history as Miguel.
Ah.
Luis Montes. Juan Carlos Medina.
Header. Ah, man, my guy had to receive the ball the wrong way. Oh, no.
As the one that couldn't beat the big one.
The most epic header. And it's tied 3-3. Wait, who's ball? Ooh. Hey, that should have been my ball. I'm not letting you have this victory. I'd rather have it draw than let you win. Oh my god!
Wait, let's see that.
Was that gonna go in?
It
could have. It had potential.
If I was good.
Alright.
That's good. You're not gonna win the big one.
Oh, how's that terrible? Alright, we're on the 70th minute, so I need to make a substitute, so...
Wow.
I got the guys that are tired, man. Okay, I am done. I'm coming, I am done.
You can wait.
You're trying to steal the ball from me, huh?
Medina. Yeah. When are the substitutes coming in?
After the ball goes out. Okay, now the substitutes are coming in.
Ambos equipos están haciendo algunos ajustes.
Ah.
se acerca a zona de ataque.
This.
Johnson.
I should have been a foul.
Goal! Oh!
What?
That could have gone in.
In your butthole, huh?
You're funny.
Cinco minutos para que...
¡Eh, Peco! ¡Eh, oh!
...tajada, evita que el contrario se marche por delante en el marcador.
Oh, I was trying to go for an offside trap, but apparently that didn't work. No, 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 no! You can see, Mike, I tried to go for an offside trap, but I thought you were going to try to pass it, but you still kept going.
I seen your ass. Why would I pass it? Fuck no. Cabrón, why would I pass it?
Because you're a blue ball wearing bitch. Oh. I was gonna say, if that went in with the ball going that slow, I would have been done.
What if your goalie, like, accidentally let that shit go in?
I would have been done. Ah! Just let me make an epic goal, Junior.
Why don't you fucking lick a dick?
Hey, hey! You said
it. Hey, what the hell? What the hell did we say about cussing, man?
Ah, man. Oh no, no, not at the last minute. No! My trophy. I think your mic is cutting off. Your mic.
What?
Okay, you're good. No, don't blow the whistle, referee. Do not blow the whistle, referee. It's like, no. We still got a chance. Oh, yes!
No! Referee, you should have blown the whistle, you motherfucker!
Everyone's going crazy! Don't want to hit her! Look at that! And then, boom! Blow the whistle, referee! Oh my god! Well, everyone, you've just witnessed a really intense match. Well, that was... Oh my god. Well, everyone, I hope you enjoyed this installment of FIFA, the second match of the new season. It was a draw, so we each get a point. So we each get a point now. So the first victory got me 3. This one is 1. So I got 4 total points. And Junior has 1 point.
How many games we got left?
We have 3 games remaining, and you got 1 point. And I'm still up by one goal. Because of that epic
one goal. Doesn't matter, I'm still gonna win.
Well, let's just hope you can play like that in that match, and then I suck in the next one. So yeah.
Believe.
All you gotta do is just believe. Not believe in the shield, just believe. Believe, like Bo Dallas, believe. Yeah, yeah. Everyone, hope you enjoyed this episode of FIFA. The season continues with 3 games remaining, and only one could be the champion. Will I retain it, or will Junior win his title back? Well, we won't know until we've actually reached it. So be on the lookout for more videos from FIFA. And again, be sure to check out in the link in the description to the one where we actually work together and play co-op seasons. So yeah, be sure to click on the link in the description. Again, one more time, link in the description to watch that video where we team up in co-op seasons. It doesn't count as in the one that we're doing right now. It doesn't count for that, so don't worry. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys liked the video, which come on, you gotta admit that was a good game. Give us a thumbs up. It helps us out a lot, and we would greatly, greatly appreciate it. Share this video with friends to see, and so that they can get their eyes witnessed at a really good game and a little special tribute to the World Cup that's happening. This video is gonna be uploaded on a Friday, so I should say video tribute to the World Cup that is happening now. So yeah, thank you guys so much. Thumbs up, share a video with friends, and until the next time, me and the rest of the Super Trio, Junior, Paul, and Derek, we'll see you in the next video.
Ready,
bye everyone.
Fire.